Hey everybody, James with Sweetfish here. If you've been listening to this show for a while, you know that we've been adding a ton of new series lately. We've got a series for agency leaders, a series dedicated to growth experiments, a series about category creation, another series about leadership, and a whole lot more. You can go to b2bgrowthshow.com and search the name of any series to see every episode in the series you're interested in. We're starting to model the show after publications like Inc., Business Insider, and Forbes, content platforms that are fueled by multiple contributors that focus on specific topics. By doing this, we'll be able to give you a lot more content to choose from. We know you won't be interested in every series we launch, so we've started adding the series name to the beginning of every headline. This way, when you're subscribed to the show, you can see at a glance whether that particular episode is something you want to hear. All right, so without further ado, I want to announce our newest series inside of B2B Growth. The series is dedicated to prospecting, and it will be hosted by my friend Rex Biberston. Rex is the co-founder and COO of a company called The Sales Developers. He's the author of the book Outbound Sales No Fluff that you absolutely need to check out on Amazon and read. It'll take you probably an hour to read it. And he's the co-host of the Secret Sales Podcast. Rex is insanely smart, extremely thoughtful, and might be one of the savviest business owners I know. You're about to hear a quick snippet from Rex's first episode about why your follow-up sucks. The full episode will be going live tomorrow. If you want to keep up with all of Rex's episodes, make sure to be on the lookout for episodes with hashtag prospecting at the beginning of the headline. All right, here's a little preview from Rex's first episode of the prospecting series for B2B growth.
One of the things I see most commonly here in the sales world is the typical follow-up, right? There's just no good reason for it. We're just saying, oh, hey, look, you remember me? Hey, we talked before. Oh, hey, are you ghosting me? Hey, what's going on? Are we breaking up? All this other nonsense. And I just wanted to give three actionable concepts, three things you can do to improve your prospecting and improve your follow-up. So the first one here, I want you to think about whether or not you could propose a new idea to this prospect, right? So this actually comes from my most popular LinkedIn post of 2019 so far, and it was all about the follow-up. And this first idea, I call it the new idea strategy, right? So if I was sending an email to Susan, I'd say, hey, Susan, you asked me to reach out this month, and since we last spoke, I had an idea. What if instead of the traditional approach, right, I would insert the traditional approach, we insert some new approach, right? So what if instead of just sitting you down for a boring demo where I talk to you, we send you a quick 10-minute pitch. You understand if it's worth it for you and you shoot me back a note at the time that works for you, right? That's a little bit different. We could go way different. If you're further in the sales cycle, your follow-up could be more like, look, instead of you deciding on that contract we sent you a month ago and haven't heard back on, what if we do this? I'll send you over a proposal for a pilot, or let's sit down to talk about a pilot, how that could benefit your business, what we could do in terms of price to make that easily justified for you and getting you an ROI, right? This is just a new idea. Give them some reason to think about you differently because you prove that you're thinking about them differently.
All right. I hope you enjoyed that snippet from Rex's brand new prospecting series. Be on the lookout for the full episode to go live tomorrow, and make sure to keep your eye out for future episodes with hashtag prospecting at the beginning of the headline. To connect with Rex on LinkedIn, just search Rex Biberston, that's B-I-B-E-R-S-T-O-N, and he'll pop right up. Thank you so much for listening.
We totally get it. We publish a ton of content on this podcast, and it can be a lot to keep up with. That's why we've started the B2B Growth Big Three, a no-fluff email that boils down our three biggest takeaways from an entire week of episodes. Sign up today at sweetfishmedia.com/big3. That's sweetfishmedia.com/big3.